First, we plan to decrease the setup time by adding one or two workers. Then we want to increase the flow rate by preparing milk and fruit in advance. Also, we want to increase the utilization of the resource. For instance, we can add in more seat. Another important thing is to controlling the inventory, so we can decrease the cost of goods sold to generate more profit. Finally, we want to increase the customer satisfaction. By doing that, we want to make sure the store opening on time.